How can you explain loneliness? Is it possible to describe that sensation? It's like a hole inside the stomach. Except that all the food and the wine in the world can't fill it. It's for the good stuff, that space. Not for stormy thoughts and doubt. It should be a big and clean place with enough space for, I don't know, roller skating. Instead, it turns out to be dark and narrow, but big enough for you to get lost inside it and feel alone, even in a room full of people.